Damn you, Mexican bitch back here. I hand her the mic and I tell her, announce me at least. Announce me when I get off the stage. Fucking big ass whore over there talking to the... We won't talk about her. Because she's the only goddamn big Mexican back there. So you should know who it is. And it wasn't me because I was out here. I have to go cut this. Let's get that together. Right? Let's get that together. That's right. That's who it is. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you guys, each and every one of you, for coming out once again to Brody's Tavern. Yes. I see we have a lot of our TKO here. Yes. Thank you. I also love to say a big old shout out to Pride back there. Yeah. Pride in the house. Our wonderful kings, Justin Denial. Woo! And of course, Johnny D.
Johnny D.
We got that. Really, we heard it twice already. You just like to be annoying, so I'm gonna let it go. That's it.
I'm her father, that's it. So
yeah, I see where it comes from. I already see where it comes from. You know.
Sorry, I apologize.
Lady, I just have to say Happy Mother's Day to you. As a matter of fact, that's what I'm gonna do right now. I would like to wish each and every one of you mothers out there a Happy Mother's Day for everything that you've done, for raising any child, giving them, trying, at least trying to give them some intelligence.
I'm a mother.
Yeah, we're still working on it too. Let's get this show going and let's bring out Ms. Bianca DeFonse.
But can't complete. Listen to the sound from deep within. It's only beginning to find release. I am alone and I'm a lost bro.
mom is Bianca DeFonse. She is just trying to find her own. Girl, you need to find your own makeup.